gerade.
As you can see, today we are going to make a full auto Uzi rubber band gun. It's a very simple mechanism, makes it very easy to make and use. Its core mechanism was designed by the YouTube channel Parabellum1262. These are the materials you are going to need to make this gun. And of course, the templates. The first step will be to cut out the templates and stick them together. Now stick them to the ply. Now mark the holes with a center punch. Now drill the holes. The hand drill of course also works. Now saw out all the parts. These are all the parts you will need to make the gun. Use a wood chisel or a knife to edit this part like shown. Now glue these pieces together. Continue with gluing on these pieces. Round off the moving parts so that they run smoothly. Tie some hex nuts to this part. The heavier they are, the lower the fire rate will be. Use the 4mm dowels to assemble the moving parts into the gun. Drill a hole into this part and insert a spring. The assembly should work like this. Now close the lid. You can carve out the ejection port to get a more realistic look. Then glue these pieces to the gun. Now pre-drill and countersink the holes for the screws. Then insert the screws. By the way, this part needs to move freely, even when the lid is closed. Now drill a 60mm hole for the barrel. Now glue the barrel into the hole. Round off the front of the gun. Now take the 20mm dowel, carve a slot into it, and drill a hole into it like shown. After this, screw it to the gun. Now round off the front grip and the handle using sandpaper. After about 8 hours of work, the Uzi is finally finished. Reloading is simple. Just hook a rubber band onto the front of the gun and put it onto the wheel. Then repeat until it's too hard to turn it back.